Here's what we made in February selling other people's trash.